fast and furious at the net. Double clash of rackets. That was amazing. Now they managed to get back on court in time and still get into this at this pace. Oh, beautiful from Lo Kenyon, absolutely beautiful. It was just the tiniest amount of space that he had to aim at in front court, and he did. Have a look at this. Good crouch defense anyway. There's a double clash of rackets here. And then Tan scampers off to get his racket. He's holding the fort all by himself.